Hey everyone, today I'm unpacking the wild ride that Avalanche, or AVAX, took this past May in 2024. Please like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you can see when new material is posted. Anything in this video is not financial advice, please do your own research. So, what exactly is Avalanche? It's a robust blockchain platform where developers can whip up all sorts of decentralized apps, from finance to gaming and even NFTs, using smart contracts. With a market cap hovering around $15 billion, Avalanche sits comfortably at number 12 in the crypto market cap rankings. This coin soared to its all-time high back in November 2021, hitting $144.96. But remember, every peak has its valley, and AVAX hit its lowest at $2.80 at the end of 2020. Currently, there are about 442 million AVAX coins circulating out of a 720 million max supply. May 2024 wasn't exactly smooth sailing for the crypto world, and Avalanche was no exception. It opened the month at $32.63, but don't blink, because it dropped to $30.96 just a few hours later, marking the lowest point of the month. However, it wasn't down for long. By the afternoon, it clawed its way back up to $33.69. From there, AVAX caught some wind under its wings. By May 6th, it reached $39.47. The rest of the month was a bit of a roller coaster with several dips and spikes, finding its floor at $31.45 on May 14th. But then, it rallied hard, peaking at $41.46 on May 22nd. Although it struggled to cling to the $1.40 mark, it's currently sitting at $38.07. Now let's crunch some numbers. If you wanted to bag $1 million this May, how many AVAX would you have needed? Let's do the math together. At the current price, it will take 26,267 AVAX. Please check the links below for more detailed insights and follow future price actions. And hey, if you scooped up some Avalanche this month, or if you're holding onto those coins, drop a #AVAX in the comments. Thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to hit that like button if you found this insightful. Take care.